family won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Stephen, how old were you when you first remember watching this show?
I was 10.
10. Here you are. How old are you now?
36.
26 years later, you're about to play Fast Money for $10,000. Let's do this. So you probably know how this works. Deidre's off stage, can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll come back to it if I have time. If you and Deidre get 200 points, you win $10,000.
Sounds good, sounds good.
Let's do this, are you ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Thank you.
How many days a week does the average person work out?
6.
Name an occupation that uses a scale.
Doctor.
Name a color in the rainbow.
Red.
Name a Canadian city that is on the water.
Vancouver.
Name a decade oldies music comes from.
80s.
Turn around. How many days a week does the average person work out, you said? 6. Survey said? Yeah.
Okay. All right, it's points.
I'm one of them.
That's why you look like you do, and I look like I do. Name an occupation that uses a scale. You said? A doctor. Survey said? There we go. Name a color in the rainbow. You said? Red. Survey said? Oh! Name a Canadian city that is on the water. Here we go. You said? Vancouver. Survey said?
Let's go!
Yeah! Name a decade oldies music comes from. You said, and it just 80s, and just offended everyone my generation.
2029.
Oldies. Survey said? All right, not bad. Crossed the threshold of 100. Deidre, you need 93 points for $10,000.
Good job, Stephen.
I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate Stephen's answers. If you do, you'll hear this. I'll say try again. You give me another answer. Can't think of something at any time. Say pass, and I'll come back to it if I have time.
Okay.
It's a little tougher for you, so we're going to give you 25 seconds.
Thank you.
Are you ready? You're welcome.
I think so.
You think so? Okay, we'll wait. You tell me when you're ready. We'll wait.
Okay, now.
Now you ready? Perfect. You can wait long. Let's remind everyone of Stephen's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. How many days a week does the average person work out?
4.
Name an occupation that uses a scale.
Pass.
Name a color in the rainbow.
Blue.
Name a Canadian city that is on the water.
Vancouver.
Try again.
Pass.
Name a decade oldies music comes from.
80s.
Try again.
90s.
Name an occupation that uses a scale.
Doctor.
Try again.
Scientist. Oh. that was hard.
It was
oh
hard.
Oh my gosh.
All right, here we go. Right. How many days a week does the average person work out? You said? 4. Survey said? All right. 3. Number one answer. Name an occupation that uses a scale. You said? No answer.
Yeah.
Doctor. Doctor. Name a color in the rainbow. You said? Blue. Survey said? Red, number one answer. Name a Canadian city that is on the water. You said? No answer. Vancouver. Name a decade oldies music comes from. The old 90s.
You like said? My kids.
The 90s. Survey said? Oh, wow. 50s. The 50s. Sorry, no 10,000. But we're going to give you $5 a point for a total of 745. I'm Gerry Dee. Good night. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.